Daniel Salo's there again. Daniel. Here's Henrik. Kessler's over the other side of the net. Daniel walks in the middle. Salo scores! 9 seconds this time. Three times, five on three. Two of them from Salo. 3-0 Vancouver.
Oh, an exclamation point. I mean, just the sheer confidence that they have in their setup now. It's like watching a completely different team. Right out high in the slot. Huskins can't get there in time. No chance for Niemi. The right-handed bombs are just teeing it up. Maybe even a little deflection off of Huskins there through the five hole. And Todd McClellan forced to take a timeout.
All of these goals have resulted off of face-off wins for Vancouver. So